Voter registration numbers are quickly approaching the 170,000 mark. Eligible voters now have just one more day to register to vote in the upcoming general election. Tomorrow, the polls will open nationwide at 9 a.m. and close at 5 o'clock. On Tuesday, the House will dissolve and writs will be issued to announce the general election.